You could win one of 100 complete Masters of the Universe toy sets like this. One in 75,000 will win in the Nestle Quick Masters of the Universe Instant Winner Game. There are over 250,000 prizes. You can look for this Instant Winner Game card with specially marked packages of Nestle Quick. It's at your grocer's display, or you can get a free game card by writing to Nestle Quick, Masters of the Universe Card, P.O. Box 3636, Syosset, New York, 11775.
Hey, heroes, how about some Quick?
Yeah!
Folks, meet Annie the Architect. Annie's not in a very constructive mood today because she's wearing one of those saggy diapers that leak. Here's a better plan, Annie. Kleenex Huggies. Thick, absorbent Huggies diapers have this form-fitting baby shape with soft, gentle elastic at the leg. So Huggies hug to help stop leaking and help keep babies happier. Now, that's a pretty good foundation to build on. Just ask Annie.
Ready to drink Coca-Cola. Yeah, whenever you pour a Coca-Cola into a glass right then and there, it's ready to drink. Really, unless you want to make it as sweet as, say, Pepsi. If you did, then you'd have to add some sweetener. You'd have to spoon it. You'd have to stir it up. Then drink it, because Pepsi's sweeter. See, that's the beauty of Coke. The only thing you have to do to make a perfect Coca-Cola is pour it. Maybe add some ice. Ready to drink Coca-Cola now.
Coke is it.
Snap, crackle, pop. That's cute.
Are you referring to my Kellogg's Rice Krispies?
Yeah, but don't get me wrong. I know they taste great, but a man needs a breakfast with more horsepower. Yeah, like good old-fashioned oatmeal.
For your information, Rice Krispies is higher in iron and 8 essential vitamins than your oatmeal.
I mean, it's got horsepower.
Precisely.
Hey, what about snap, crackle, and pop?
Oh, yes. Come along, gentlemen.
Snap, crackle, pop, Rice Krispies.
Hope we're going to a New Year's Eve party.
I'd prefer an office party.
I want to go to a school Christmas party.
McDonald's Chicken McNuggets 20-pack, the life of any holiday party.
How do I look?
Delicious. Golden brown is your color.
Whoopee! Let's go to a sleigh ride party.
It's a good time. What a great taste.
Parties, parties. Oh. That's all you 20-packs ever think of.
McDonald's.
Time for McDonald's gift certificates. 50 cents each or a book of 10 for $5.
Tuesday, it's an ABC comedy special.
It's cute, very cute.
Your favorite stars tell the funniest jokes they've ever heard.
Clean, clean jokes.
The Ewok Adventure will continue in a moment. Tomorrow,
your friend is an agent for the KGB.
Rainer's caught in the middle.
You want me to set him up?
When he's assigned to expose his best friend on call to glory.
Panasonic introduces a new lightweight video system that's so automatic, it works by itself. The Panasonic video camera focuses by itself, adjusts for changing light by itself, even works in extreme low light all by itself. This Panasonic VHS recorder connects almost by itself and plays back a jitter-free picture in slow motion and stop motion. Put in a pre-recorded movie, and this Panasonic gives you hi-fi sound through your stereo. Sound so far superior to ordinary TV, it stands out by itself. Panasonic video system, just slightly ahead of our time.
Joel and the Ewoks, tonight at 11. We now return to the Ewok Adventure.
Is there a coffee made with those incredible tasting beans you find in gourmet coffee stores?
Oh, yes. The costliest, most flavorful coffee beans found in gourmet coffee stores, Arabica beans, are the very same beans used to make Taster's Choice a superior coffee. Only Taster's Choice uses this gourmet blend, Arabica Supreme.
Ah.
The more you know about coffee, the more you'll know why the choice for taste is Taster's Choice.
Wake up, toys, or you're gonna miss Christmas Eve with the Kodak Disc.
Someone got the family a Kodak disc. Just look at all the shots they're not gonna miss. There's never been a time that's better than this to give someone the Kodak disc.
Give someone the Kodak disc camera this Christmas, and if they don't think it's the easiest camera they've ever used, Kodak will give you your money back. Money back.
So when you go out and shop, just remember to stop.
Give someone the Kodak disc.
Hey, Ronald, know what time it is?
It's a good time to downsize with Ronald.
Time for our tennis match? Nope. Time to start buying Christmas presents. I'm giving you-know-who a Ronald McDonald digital quartz watch. They come in red or blue, tell the time and date, and have a great-looking face. Thanks. And what's more, each time you buy a watch for a special low price at McDonald's, you donate part of that money to your local Ronald McDonald house. Thanks.
Coffee lover, something unique. Brews coffee keeps it hot all day. Corning Thermique.
My chef Harold cooks it right, so he gets Corning French white.
Corning, that little blue flower and a whole lot more. Gifts for every cook on your list.
Yeah, Corning, this is for you. Hi. With a you.
Corning, the most gifted name in the kitchen.
Tuesday, Jack and Vicky by Acapulco.
Someone on the wing!
It's the honeymoon they never had. Three's a crowd, then.
Housekeeper, what a fun idea.
Angela's best friend falls for Tony. Who's the boss? Then, an ABC comedy special.
It's cute, very cute.
Your favorite stars tell the funniest jokes they ever heard.
Clean, clean joke.
The laughs begin at 8, 7 Central. Tuesday.
This tough crew has a plan, and they begin by digging into those
two
in every Kellogg's pack.
Two
keep them coming back for two scoops of plump, juicy raisins
in Kellogg's Raisin Bran.
Hooked up and in command, they're working now, but they're thinking how they love
two
and Golden Flakes of Bran.
Two
they're turning back again for two. Plump, juicy raisins in Kellogg's Raisin Bran.
In the very near future, a small group of Americans and Russians set out on the greatest adventure of them all. To see if there's life beyond the stars.
You see, something's going to happen.
What?
Something wonderful.
2010, the year we make contact. Rated PG. Starts Friday, December 7th.
Tuesday, Paper Dolls at its new time, 10, 9 Central. Lauren Hutton joins television's hottest cast. Paper Dolls, Tuesday at 10, 9 Central.
The Ewok Adventure will continue in a moment.
A sports update brought to you by Campbell's Chunky Soup. Now from ABC News in New York, Dick Schaff.
Good evening. In the American Conference West, the Seattle Seahawks, led by Dave Craig, who threw three touchdown passes, including one here to Steve Largent, beat Denver and moved into a tie for first place, both teams 11-2. Now this.
Chunky's a soup. A meal. Soup. A meal. Soup. Meal.
Campbell's Chunky is their soup that eats like a meal.
Soup. Meal. Soup. Meal.
In the National Conference, Chicago clinched the Central Division title, San Francisco the Western title. And the New York Giants, 13 points behind in the fourth quarter, overtook Kansas City on this Phil Simms to Zeke Mallett touchdown pass. Arnold Palmer, Jack Nicklaus, Gary Player, and Tom Watson halved 8 straight holes in their skins match, setting up a final hole worth $240,000, enough to make Jack Nicklaus celebrate his winning birdie with unusual enthusiasm. More later on the ABC News Weekend Report.
Panasonic is about to amaze you. Watch. Amazing, isn't it? Now, whether you prefer shaving wet or dry, the Panasonic Wet Dry Rechargeable will make shaving close, clean, and comfortable.
And now there's a wet dry shaver for women, too.
If you're sitting, the city belongs to you.
I use it
interested in money machines, checking accounts, money market accounts. They seem to be state-of-the-art in a lot of different things.
I have free access to the money at any time I want.
This is the first place I ever had a checking account, so I consider it my city.
Your city never sleeps. It's your city, city bank.
See the Ewok Kid tonight at 11.
We now return to the Ewok Adventure.
Recently, people from across the country were asked to vote for the diaper of their choice. The candidates were Kleenex Huggy, Pampers, and Love.
Mr. Chairman, in the state of California, where the motto is Eureka, I found it, the winner was Huggies.
Deep in the heart of Texas, where everyone thinks big, 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 the winner was Huggies, Huggies, Huggies.
Home of the Mile High City, the winner by a mile was Huggies.
Huggies diapers are form-fitting and they're thick and absorbent with gentle, extra-wide elastic at the leg. So Huggies hug to help stop leaking and help keep babies happy. All across America, people voted for Huggies as the diaper they wanted most. The returns are in, and Huggies was chosen America's favorite diaper.
I have three kids with three different colds. Sally's coughing. Jimmy's all stuffy. And poor Ben has coughing, sneezing, and a stuffy head.
Different kids can get different colds. That's why there's new Pediacare with three different formulas. For Sally's cough, there's Pediacare 1. For Jimmy's stuffiness and runny nose, there's Pediacare 2. And for Ben's cold with all those symptoms, there's Pediacare 3.
Pediacare worked on all their colds.
New Pediacare, because different kids get different colds.
It's the closest, everybody. Have a chicken McNugget. Don't worry. It's under 63 calories. Rudy, be a dear and open another 20-pack.
McDonald's Chicken McNuggets 20-pack makes every holiday party happy and fun.
Aren't we having fun? Mingle, mingle. Tiny Tim, tiny as ever. Take two.
It's a good time for the great taste. McDonald's.
Time for McDonald's gift certificates, 50 cents each, or a book of 10 for $5.
Wednesday, Colts in a terrifying race across Mexico.
We only got another 600 miles to go.
And the competition's a real killer.
You think that's a race official?
No. You tell Stevers that if he wins this race, she's dead.
On the Volga, Wednesday.
Why are so many people drinking caffeine-free Diet Coke?
I mean, that just tastes great.
Caffeine-free!
It's a good taste.
I like the cool, crisp taste, and I like the fact that it's caffeine-free.
Caffeine-free!
The taste is just fantastic. It suits my needs wonderfully.
You really, really don't taste the fact that it's not in here.
I would drink it for any occasion.
Caffeine-free Diet Coke!
For me, it's perfect.
Caffeine-free Diet Coke is great.
The ultimate soft drink.
Caffeine-free!
Take a break, America.
Okay, is it time to bake a Nestle Toll House cookie? Breaks so warm and rich and chewy. That chocolate's heaven to me. America's favorite cookie. Break
Toll House cookies. Warm, fresh, and oozing with chocolate. You can only bake them with Nestle Toll House morsels in the original recipe.
Isn't it time to bake the only cookie that makes?
I'm busy.
America's favorite cookie. Break. Dancing to a Big Mac at McDonald's.
Suddenly, the feeling grabs you. Can't control your feet. Stepping, stomping, spinning, hopping. Dancing to the beat. Moving your feet. Bringing your body.
In 1 week.
No one has ever escaped from Alcatraz.
No one was tough enough. Daring enough.
I may have found a way out of here.
Until Clint Eastwood. Escape from Alcatraz. Next Sunday at 9, 8 Central.
The Ewok Adventure will continue in a moment.
Next,
following the Ewok adventure. Mark and the Judge save a girl from an army of renegade cops.
Chopper, I'll blow your stinking head off!
Panasonic introduces a new lightweight video system that's so automatic, it works by itself. The camera focuses by itself. It even records in low light all by itself. This Panasonic VHS recorder connects almost by itself and plays back with special effects. This Panasonic through your stereo creates hi-fi sound that stands out by itself. Panasonic, just slightly ahead of our time.
When Sam here walked into the circus and into my life, I said, here's a man who understands mixed nuts.
Sam Fisher, Fisher Nut Company?
You can't just roast mixed nuts together, higgledy-piggledy.
At Fisher, we roast each kind of nut separately before we mix them. With Fisher mixed nuts, the nuts are mixed, but not the flavors.
Fisher. The flavor is unforgettable.
It's my name no one remembers.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sam Fisher.
Fisher Nut Company?
The Ewok Magic, tonight at 11.
We now return to the Ewok Adventure.
Hey, Ronald, know what time it is?
It's a good time to tell time with Ronald.
Time for our tennis match?
Nope, time to start buying Christmas presents. I'm giving you-know-who a Ronald McDonald Digital Quartz watch. They come in red or blue, tell the time and date, and have a great-looking face.
Thanks.
And what's more, each time you buy a watch for a special low price at McDonald's, you donate part of that money to your local Ronald McDonald House. Thanks.
Want to build a super day? Then start with the one great taste that makes a Super Bowl of cereal. Kellogg's Corn Flakes.
Just think of crispy golden flakes.
Delicious, crunchy flakes of corn.
So pure and simple, just can't wait.
Low in sugar, loaded with vitamins and iron.
So good for you, don't hesitate.
For a Super Bowl of our most nutritious corn flakes ever.
What a Super Bowl. Have yourself a Super Bowl. Kellogg's Corn Flakes. Super taste, super good. Kellogg's Corn Flakes.
Here's Jill, one of our cheerleaders. Jill doesn't have much to cheer about because she's wearing one of those saggy diapers that leak. Well, Jill, try Huggies. Huggies diapers are form-fitting, and they're thick and absorbent, with soft, gentle elastic at the leg. So Huggies hug to help stop leaking and help keep babies happy. Now Jill's shouting about Huggies. 2, 4, 6, 8. Huggies diapers sure are great. Right, Jill?
This, you know, this you have never seen before because I just made it up. The Sweeter Cola Machine. Pepsi, RC, like C&C. Where's Coke? Coke does not live in that neighborhood because Coke is sweetened less than all of those. Now, what does that mean to me? Less sweet means more thirst-quenching, more refreshing, more real cola taste, better with food, better when I'm really hot, better play the music because this is going to take a while.
Coke is it.
Thank you. Bolder, cleaner, smarter, more delicioso.
The 11-1 Dolphins tackle the New York Jets on ABC's Monday Night Football.
Where does new Kellogg's Apple Raisin Crisp cereal get its homemade taste?
Homemade taste?
Does Apple Raisin Crisp get its homemade taste from apples like Grandma baked?
Tastes like my recipe.
Does Apple Raisin Crisp get its homemade taste from the raisins that sweeten its taste?
I love raisins.
Do the big crisp flakes with the apples baked on bring on that crunchy taste?
Apples baked in the flakes?
Where does new Apple Raisin Crisp get its delicious homemade taste?
Only from Kellogg's.
Tommy, guess what?
What?
He was here. He knows.
Oh.
Really? Tommy? Come on, come on. See? Even he knows Sprite won the taste test.
It's only Sprite for you. Chocolate is scrunchious when it crunches. That's why I love Nestle Crunch. Chocolate is scrunchious when it crunches. That's why I love Nestle Crunch.
The blend of Nestle's creamy milk chocolate with crunchies tastes just as good as it sounds.
Chocolate is scrunchious
when it crunches.
Yeah!
tonight's special presentation brought to you by McDonald's. It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's. And Kellogg's Apple Raisin Crisp, the cereal with pieces of real apple on crispy flakes. And by the Coca-Cola Company and your local Coca-Cola bottler. For big refreshment, Coke is it.
This is David Hartman. Tomorrow we'll hear about a divorce and child custody case getting national attention. John Stossel tells us how to buy a stereo. And Joe Namath introduces us to his new wife, Deborah, tomorrow on Good Morning America.
Wednesday, an international incident exposes the shocking truth about Blake on Dynasty. Then Peter's caught in the middle when the woman he loves has the evidence to destroy a national hero. Andy Griffith guest stars on Hotel. Now stay tuned for Hardcastle and McCormick next.
Get a better understanding of the news on ABC's World News Tonight with Peter Jennings.
An ABC News Brief brought to you by Warner Brothers. Now from Washington, Charles Gibson.
Good evening. William Schrader was taken back into surgery tonight after becoming the second person to receive an artificial heart. Doctors say Schrader was bleeding excessively, but they see the bleeding as a complication and not life-threatening. His artificial heart continues to perform well. The president ended his vacation tonight, returning to the White House, where this week he faces tough decisions on the budget and taxes. Meanwhile, the man who shot the president 3 years ago has told Newsweek he wants to trade places with Soviet dissident Andrei Sakharov. John Hinckley Jr. says he's a political prisoner and would be safer and happier in Russia. Now this.
Forget your troubles and just get happy.
Clint Eastwood and Burt Reynolds in City Heat, rated PG. Starts Friday, December 7th.
The explosion of a natural gas pipeline under repair in Louisiana has killed at least 5 people and injured 17 others. More on the weekend report.
Now for a limited time only, when you buy a Fuji video cassette, Fuji will send you a dollar back. It's the Fuji Video Cassette Great Cash Rebate.
What do you think of Dunkin' Donuts Fresh Baked Muffins, Grandma?
Well, I won't be needing these anymore.
Muffins so good they may put your grandmother out of business.
Why just have a beer when you can have the beer? Heineken, America's number one imported beer.
Come to think of it, I'll have a Heineken.
Joel and the Ewoks, tonight at 11.
Want to meet Miss Wright?
Forget it, buddy. I am not a fruit cup.
I'm beginning to like you, Kathy Kasternak.
You better button up your shirt, kid. Your heart's going to fall out on the floor.
Is it that obvious?
All these guys are still getting full police salaries, just like they never left the force.
Now they started killing to keep it a secret.
You're both under arrest.
Oh. You men are police officers.
Who knows what we are anymore?
Now you cannot function as a guerrilla unit.
Move it or lose it.
Thank you.